That ball is driven a long, long ways. Way gone. That's the 11th home run of the season for Matthew Kohler, and his senior year to remember continues. That extends his hitting streak to 15 games in Western Carolina with a 1-0 lead.
And that's something that Jackets going to have to be careful with. Again, Catamounts definitely have some power in their lineup, and especially Kohler there. You'll see here right now just Amos missing his spot right over the heart of the plate, and Kohler makes him pay. They're driving that ball to deep right field, and that ball was gone as soon as he made contact with that.
It's been a bugaboo for Amos, especially as of late.